A woman in Hamden is under arrest now on animal cruelty charges. Police say Donna Scirocco turned herself in after animal control units searched her property on Blue Hills Avenue back in October. Officers say dozens of animals were found in poor health, including 26 cats, 6 dogs, 2 caged squirrels, and a blind owl. The officers also say they found 3 dead animals and taxidermic materials, animals. Scirocco is scheduled to appear in court in February.